Welcome back to Rate My Chase. Before we get into the chase, let's get into a Destination Unknown segment brought to you by... Flash FM. Huh, you like that? Anyway, Crazy Bob took away the Christmas update a week ago, but the Christmas carols will still continue. And on this one, chase is usually dictated by what the warrant wants to do. They might want to get to some destination, to kill somebody, to finish off a robbery, or they just plain want to run from cops, or they want to mess with cops. Well, there are times when warrants really don't know what they're doing, so they'll try to find some companionship while running from cops. And this one, Killa567 starts off by himself, but Gaybobs comes around and they look at each other and it's like, yeah, let's take these cops on a ride. Let's see how they take these cops on a ride. Let's get to the chase. Let's see if they can find their destination. Time for chase. The Christmas carols in Las Venturas continue as we see two cops going on the strip here. And we will meet a warrant Killa567, and the Turismo is Jap Trash. Goes on his own way as Venom and Addis Demontis are going after Killa here, as Killa's going around in Las Venturas. Not a lot of cops around here, not a lot of action here. Of course, City Hall has its share of a million cars outside because players don't know how to park a car. Gotta get your license, guys. Addis Demontis, still in FCR, the only cop on the chase, is Killa. Goes on his wheels, but still cruising up the strip, taking in all of the FPS killing snow here, as we hear a rustler in the air. It's Pepita, and he dips down, and he has to jump out, or else he would have blown up, possibly. So a failed lag pit attempt by Pepita. Addis Demontis, though, unfazed, as we keep on going here, and we have to take the ramp past the church under the Julius Thruway North, as we will fail the landing, of course, because we're driving a bullet, because the bullet sucks and is shaped like an egg. Addis Demontis keeps on going now as Killa567 is driving without contest, outpacing Addis Demontis. Later in the chase now, as no cops are going after Killa, he will go back on the strip and see a lot of cars outside of the Four Dragons Casino and stop outside there for some reason. It's probably a rustler, since we see screen flickering. That's a sign of a rustler. Still taking in all the snow here as Killa will go over the hedges as Gaybobs in a bullet. He's unreg, but he's got a gold bullet here. Lots of shine on that one. As now both warrants will kind of look at each other, size each other up for some reason, I guess, as Killa will go behind City Hall, and Gaybobs, for some reason, got the tacit look there, and now they're both riding and dying. We see C in a rustler here as he tried to dip down to hit Killa. Killa going to the Linden station here with the Turismo, and Gaybobs follows right after. Killa, with 600 plus vehicle health, gets out of the car, and we see C coming down. He gets on top of Gaybob's car. C dips down, doesn't get the arrest, goes past, and he blows up! C's gotta get some new glasses, an automatic F for C. He didn't see the warrant on top of Gaybob's car, and that's the first automatic F of the season. Too bad for C right there, is now... Killa567 is still on top of Gaybobs' car, so now Brianna here in a Euros is going after those two. So all Brianna has to do is get close enough to the car to be able to jump out and arrest here. So Gaybobs has to drive really well here as he slows down and goes over the side of the hill here, as we can't go any further here, so we're going to dip down. But we crash straight into Brianna, and the cars grind. And Brianna's car is down to very low health as we get destroyed now to over 600. Gotta get closer to gaybobs here as there's a warrant standing. That's gaybobs. And Killa, I guess somebody paused there. As now Brianna getting closer and closer here, but gaybobs has to keep distance here because Brianna could get the arrest here. Brianna getting closer and closer, but Brianna takes the wrong turn as gaybobs goes back east of the Creek Mall. And gaybobs will signal Killa to get in the car, but Brianna's car blows up. And all Brianna had to do was get close enough to arrest Killa, and Brianna couldn't even do that. So Brianna have to get a new car here. Here's Lubar in a Hustler. Not a rustler, a Hustler. And Lubar will get on his back as he hits the pole. And he's gonna try to go after gaybobs and Killa here. Lubar slowing down as gaybobs trying to deny the lag pits to get in front. Here's Brianna though, going for a lag pit, but gaybobs anticipated that really well as we go on this Julius Thruway East here. Gaybobs with his NOS on, he is messing around here as Buffalo comes in. So gaybobs has a gold bullet and he has NOS. That's definitely not an unreg, he's somebody. As gaybobs a bit too cute there as he goes at the divider, but he's back on his wheels as Buffalo misses the lag pit attempt. Brianna gliding and going around with the elegy here. And Brianna goes for it, but misses. And the drift too strong. Buffalo goes for hit, missed it, but gaybobs went over the divider anyway. Buffalo hits him, and a passing civilian hits him, and Brianna hits Buffalo as two cops pass by Zoranto. Another one there. Venom comes back in the chase, but Venom spun out Brianna, and Buffalo spins out. A lot of spinning out here in the Julius Thruway here, as Brianna will glide back into the chase. Buffalo gets knocked off to the right. Venom with his NOS on, and he pauses. Buffalo and Brianna are going for him now. Brianna gets knocked over the divider. Buffalo gets knocked into the stanchion. Gaybobs, look at this! A nice lag pit, finally, by Brianna. Sets Gaybobs' bullet on fire. Brianna gets one arrest, and Killa gets taken down. Might have been an unfair death, but nice job by these cops. Finally. And now it's time to rate that chase. Killa and Gaybobs put on a show, especially Gaybobs, once they both converged. A bit of a slow chase at the start, but once we switched to the golden bullets, we got some progress. A B plus for this chase. To the cops, what makes a good rate my chase is a mix of a really good warrant and cops who may not be very good, but they try very hard, and that's what we got in this one. Venom getting a D, not really trying in the Jester. C got an F. C dipped down. I guess his drunken eyes couldn't see that there was only one warrant marker on the map, one on top of each other. And he crashed into the back of Linden Station. Well, is it dead? Brianna gets a C plus despite the many failed attempts to try to get in front. Nice try, plus she got the arrest or arrests on both cops. Lubar with the D came unprepared with a Hustler. And Buffalo, he got jerked around a lot in that one in Julius Thruway. But he tried very hard. C minus for him. And now it's time for the Stugats of the chase, and I very tentatively give this to C. Now I know some will say that, Rashawn, you can't fly a Rustler, and you'd do worse in this situation. Well, you're right, but don't hate the critic, of course. Start the clip here, we can see C coming on the map, and I would guess that he can see what's going on in Linden Station with the Rustler at this moment, with the speed he's going into. Killa was clearly jumping on the Gaybobs' car. At this point, you would see on his screen, there'd be one warrant icon, one stacked on top of another. So I can't see how C didn't see that there were two up there. As you see right there, he blew up right behind the Linden Station. And, well, what else can you say about that? A big, big explosion. I guess he really warmed up for the first time over in Finland. So we're done with this chase, but the Christmas carols chases will continue. Nice job by Killa and gaybobs. See you next time for the next episode of Raid My Chase. Nice chase.